Buddy, it is Monday, February the 21st, 2011, and this is your Daily Dose. And we're going to jump right in and we're going to get started with some quotes. And our quotes today come from the poet, Khalil Gibran. And the first quote says, "Friendship is always a sweet responsibility, never an opportunity." That's the problem in some people's lives. They look at their friends as opportunity for things. That's not how friendships develop. If you look at a friend as potential opportunity for something, that's not a friend, that's a user. All right? Friendships, it's a joyful responsibility. That's exactly like the quote says. It's a sweet responsibility. I'm thankful to have friends. The next quote, it says, "A little knowledge that acts is worth infinitely more than much knowledge that is idle." In other words, somebody with a little bit of knowledge that's out there failing and doing more and doing action is way better off than the person who knows it all but doesn't do anything. Next quote, and these are all from the same gentleman, so enjoy. "Coming generations will learn equality from poverty and love from woes." Why? They'll have no choice. It's really that simple. This next quote is one of my favorite quotes, and it says, "Exaggeration is truth that has lost its temper." The good news is usually when you have the truth on your side, the complete truth, you won't need to lose your temper. You'll be okay. Stay calm. Facts, that's all on your side. You'll be A-okay. No need to exaggerate the truth. Just state the truth, state the obvious, and hopefully things work themselves out. Next quote, "Generosity is giving more than you can, and pride is taking less than you need." It's a pretty self-explanatory quote right there. Now these last three quotes, best of the day, if you will. And this first one says, "I have learned silence from the talkative, toleration from the intolerant, and kindness from the unkind. Yet strange, I am ungrateful to those teachers." In other words, we learn silence by being around people that talk too much, or people that we think are too vocal with their opinions. I'm one of those people that people do not like. I am too talkative for some people. Fair enough. It's okay. Toleration from the intolerant. In other words, we learn that, man, I don't want to be like that bastard. So we try to be what we don't want to be. So when people are unkind, you know, we might try to show kindness to where kindness hasn't been shown, things like that. But you're never grateful for those situations. I love that quote. Now, the last two, and here's the second to last. It says, "If you reveal your secrets to the wind, you should not blame the wind for revealing them to the trees." It's a pretty self-explanatory one right there. You know what I'm saying? And then the last one, this is the best quote of the day for me, and I hope everybody really, really studies this one. It says, "Knowledge of the self is the mother of all knowledge. So it is incumbent on me to know myself, to know it completely, to know its minutiae, its characteristics, its subtleties, and its very atoms." Boom. And those are your quotes right at the 420 mark. So there's your quotes. Knowledge of the self. In other words, knowing yourself. Doing the things that you know you're capable of. Knowing yourself. That's the mother of all knowledge. All right? So there's your quotes. Because if you know yourself and how you work and how you can do things, then there's nothing that you can't accomplish. It's really that simple. Now, for our dosage today. First thing I want to do, because it's February 21st, I want to go ahead and take this time to give a birthday shout out to my man G Money. All right, the crazy Laker fan. He knows who he is. my boy Greg, fellow patient here in Nevada, GBG702, if you didn't know, make sure you check it out. But I definitely, definitely wanted to wish a happy birthday to you. So if you want to come over, I know it's President's Day. So if you out there, G-Money, and you peep this out, make sure you pop through and we'll get presidential this evening. We'll pop some hash ribs or something. All right, now, also, it is Monday. So today, over on Stickam, today's a free-for-all day. So whatever you want to talk about from the weekends, whatnot, so on and so forth, we'll talk about that. At some point during the show today, probably have to go up and do some work in the bedroom, so on. And we'll probably bring you there because we got to, you know, clean some buckets, wash some balls, and put some youngsters into the next home. So make sure you get on over to www.stickam.com/MCCNV today at high noon for MCCNV Garage TV. All right, everybody? So don't forget that. Today's free-for-all day. Also, there's some video footage of some glass work from Champs, and there'll be video from the tent work. Just trying to get it posted. Apparently, President's Day, the network is moving as slow as the medical marijuana program in the state of Nevada, so it might take a little while. But as soon as it's up, you'll be able to check that out. And that'll be over on the YouTube channel, PreacherP21, over on YouTube. All right? Once again, you had our quotes, got our birthday wish to my man G Money, a little bit of dosage. Make sure you get over and check out the Garage TV today. Also, be on the lookout for that Facebook fan page coming real soon. All right, this was Monday, February the 21st, 2011, and this was your Daily Dose.